Nothing. Goddamn nothing. I heard a noise. Thought we had vermin.
Ain't no self-respecting rat gonna live here. Ain't nothing to eat.
Nonsense. These lotters are bursting to food.
Well, that is disappointing. I was feeling a tad peckish myself.
Coming to Frost, I'll take your order.
Who said that?
Girl, relax. It's just a guy at the window. Let me get 2 jumping jacks of cheese, 2 fries, large, and 2 strawberry cyclones.
You care to supersize your order for $1.99?
Do we dare?
Hell yeah. We are having the most delicious food I have eaten in my entire life.
And that's saying something.
I know, right?
I'm trying to understand why you're so enormous.
You're not exactly spelt yourself, okay?
Well, I don't mean to give offense.
Yeah, but you do, Miss Daisy, all the damn time.
It's this century. It still does perplex me so.
You think I'm any less perplexed? I dragged my ass all the way here from Detroit to be with my, quote, sister witches. And instead, I'm sitting in the fast food parking lot at 3 in the morning with an immortal racist. How'd that happen?
Those girls, they're never gonna see you as their sister.
Let me guess, because I'm fat?
No, myself. Because you're black. Black is cold.